we live in the concrete jungle, we never get to use these type of features. And over here, it was just amazing to see how capable the car was. And then we've got to experience many different types of terrains here. Suppose the grass, gravel, and then the mud and ruts. I mean, I never thought the terrain response system would be that useful for such an off-roading experience. So it was great. It was a great experience overall. And then, yeah, probably I've realized the true potential of my car.